الذين آمنوا وتطمئن قلوبهم بذكر الله، ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Dear sweet brothers, dear sisters, may Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept our salah. الحمد لله وجزفنا صلاة الفجر جماعة. May Allah عز وجل make it in our حسنات إن شاء الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Almighty Azza wa Jal, His favor all the time is upon us, especially upon the prophets and messengers of Allah before, and especially Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi, Sayyidi wa Habibi Rasulullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, Surah An-Nisa, verse 113, وأنزل الله عليك الكتاب والحكمة وعلمك ما لم تكن تعلم وكان فضل الله عليك عظيما. Allah has sent down to you the book, the Quran, to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. That's why the messengers of Allah and the Anbiya, especially the messengers, they were superior. Why? Because Allah revealed to them الوحي. He gave them the revelation. الوحي. Allah give them karamat, mu'jizat, miracles, and altaf. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give it to them. Allah has sent down to you, O Muhammad, the Quran and wisdom. What is the wisdom? Sunnah. Sunnah. Wal-hikmah. Al-kitaba wal-hikmah. Al-kitab means the Quran, wal-sunnah means al-hikmah. The sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. By which you apply what is therein. You follow what is the Quran and the Sunnah. And taught you what you have not known before. وَعَلَّمَكَ مَا لَمْ تَكُنْ تَعْلَمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. See, superior. Allah gives him a lot, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَكَانَ فَضْلُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكَ عَظِيمًا. And ever has the grace of Allah upon you. وَالْأُمَّةِ أَجْمَعَتْ. The whole entire, الْأُمَّةِ means the scholar of the Ummah. أمة الإسلام that أن الأنبياء والمرسلين the prophets and the messengers of Allah they were the best of the human being. That's why they've been chosen by Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he is the best of them ever. Why? He said أنا سيد ولد آدم. I am the master of the sons of Adam عليه الصلاة والسلام. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He made the Anbiya and the messengers superior upon all the humanity of His creatures. تِلْكَ الرُّسُلُ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said Surah Al-Baqarah 253 تِلْكَ الرُّسُلُ This ayah before Ayatul Kursi. تِلْكَ الرُّسُلُ فَضَّلْنَا بَعْضُهُمْ عَلَى بَعْضٍ. The messengers of Allah, some of them they were superior upon others. مِنْهُمْ مَنْ كَلَّبَ اللَّهِ Some of them they talk to Allah like Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. ورفع بعضهم درجات. They were superior, some of them upon others. And Allah talks about Prophet Ibrahim. He said, واتخذ الله إبراهيم خليلا. Prophet Ibrahim was the خليل في الرحمن. The خليل في الله. And the Prophet Muhammad, حبيب رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, he is the حبيب, the most beloved to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. If Prophet Ibrahim is خليل, خليل means very close friend to Allah. And the رسول الله is حبيب الله. عليه الصلاة والسلام. That's why he is superior. And there are too many طبعا حديث spoken about the superiority of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم upon all of the children of Adam. For example, this حديث عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال صلى الله عليه وسلم رسول الله said أنا سيد ولد آدم. I am the master of the sons of Adam. يوم القيامة in the day of judgment. وأول من ينشق عنه القبر. I am the first who will stand from his grave عليه الصلاة والسلام. يبقى who is the first one in the day of judgment who will stand from the grave? رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. وأول شافع ومشفع. I am the first intercessor. I am the first one Allah will listen to his him or to his شفاعة عليه الصلاة والسلام. Why you love رسول الله? Yes. عن أبي سعيد رضي الله عنه another حديث صلى الله عليه وسلم said أنا سيد ولد آدم يوم القيامة. I am the master of the children of Adam in the day of judgment. ولا فخر with humbleness. I'm not proud. يعني I'm not in a bad way. ولا فخر means with humbleness. I'm very humble. وبيدي لواء الحمد ولا فخر. I will be the one who will carry the banner of الحمد. ولا فخر. With humbleness. وما من نبي يومئذ آدم فمن سواه إلا تحت لوائي. I said from Adam until the عيسى عليه السلام, all of them they will be under my لواء, my banner. رسول الله will be the master. He's carrying the banner of الحمد and the praise. الحمد means the praise. And they will follow رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, including Adam, the father, including Prophet Ibrahim. وما من نبي, all of them they will be under رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لواء. وأنا أول من تنشق عنه الأرض ولا فخر. I'm the first one will stand from his grave ولا فخر. عن أبي بن كعب أبا المنذر رضي الله عنه, قارئ القرآن وعالم الأمة, أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إذا كان يوم القيامة in the day of judgment كنت إمام النبيين وخطيبهم عليه الصلاة والسلام. I will be the imam of the, imam is the leader of the prophets, and I am the speaker of them, the one who gonna be خطيب, you know, خطيب الجمعة, the one who's giving the preaching. I am the one who gonna speak, nobody gonna speak from them. I am the one who gonna speak عليه الصلاة والسلام. See, he's the imam, the leader of the انبياء وخطيبهم عليه الصلاة والسلام, وصاحب شفاعتهم, and I am who gonna make شفاعة for them, including their nation too. So عليه الصلاة والسلام, this is رسول الله ولا فخر. That's why when we see all of these hadiths, maybe somebody gonna say, yeah, Shaykh, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يعني, this is not good that, you know, we talk about Rasulullah. Even some non-Muslim people, when we love Rasulullah, we show our love to him, alayhi salatu wasalam, which is good. We know his value, alayhi salam. They said some Muslims, they are worshipping Muhammad. We are not worshipping Rasulullah, alayhi salatu wasalam. We love Rasulullah, alayhi salatu wasalam. We love Rasulullah. And he said, look at this hadith. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasalam said that because العلماء, they said, Allah said, وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave Rasulullah this ni'mah. That's why he's talking about it. Yes, he's superior. And number two, they have, the ummah must know the superiority of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To respect him. And also if he hide that he's superior, means he hide knowledge. He must tell ummah what Allah is telling him. He was superior alayhi salatu wa salam. But this is two things. وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. If Allah gave you ni'mah, don't hide it. Don't hide it. And just share with others this ni'mah. Subhan, especially those whom you love. طيب. عمر بن العاص أو عبد الله بن عمر في الحديث, I heard رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, سألوا الله لي الوسيلة. الوسيلة, it's a position in Jannah. A position in Jannah. This is a position for only one person. And that وسيلة المقام المحمود or الوسيلة that gonna be only for رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Very high position. Higher than the أنبياء, even the أنبياء of Allah عز وجل. فإنها منزلة في الجنة. It's a position there. لا تنبغي إلا لعبد. It's for only for one person. من عباد الله. وأرجو أن أكون هو. And I'm asking Allah to be for me. أريد الله told him. And the hadith said also, hadith أبو هريرة, they said, يا رسول الله وما الوسيلة, what is this position in Jannah you're asking him. قال أعلى درجة في الجنة, the highest level in Jannah عليه الصلاة والسلام. لا ينالها إلا رجل واحد, this only for one person. وأرجو أن أكون هو. I'm asking Allah to give it to me عليه الصلاة والسلام. وعن سمرة رضي الله عنه قال صلى الله عليه وسلم, إن لكل نبي, this is another thing, إن لكل نبي حوضة, إن أعطناك له الكوثر. الكوثر is the حوض, the river of رسول الله. And not just Rasulullah can have Allah told us about the river of Rasulullah because he loves him and he loves us. This is your river, and Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم will share that water of his river to his ummah. It's mine, but I will give to everybody. I will give you drink from it. صلى الله عليه وسلم. ماءه أحلى من العسل وأبيض من اللبن. It's water sweeter than honey and whiter than milk. And the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, while you are in the thirsty, in the day of judgment, standing, waiting for the hizab, he will give you a cup to drink. If you drink from his hand, alayhi salam, you will never gonna be thirsty anymore. خلاص, that's it. أسأل الله ذلك يا رب, for all of us. Ameen, يا رب. He said, إِنَّ لَكُلِّ نَبِيٍ حَوْضًا. For each Nabi, حَوْضًا. حَوْضًا, يعني river there. For each Nabi, not just Rasulullah. وَإِنَّهُمْ يتباهون. Each Nabi will be proud. I have a river. I have a river. I have a river. I have a river. أيهم أكثر واردة؟ يعني سبحان الله, every Nabi is gonna look for his followers. Come drink from me. Come drink from me. And everybody gonna be proud with a big number. And the رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, وإني أرجو أن أكون أكثر واردة. I am the one who gonna be the most followers that they gonna drink from my river. عليه الصلاة والسلام. Yes. فإمام ابن تيمية رحمه الله قال أفضل أولياء الله أنبياءه. The most beloved to Allah سبحانه وتعالى and the أولياء of Allah, the best of them, الأنبياء, the prophet. And the best of the أنبياء, المرسلون, the messengers. The messenger better than Nabi. Each messenger can be a Nabi, but not each Nabi can be a messenger. أيوة, we have to know that. And the messenger, he has a revelation. But the Nabi, he has no revelation. The Nabi is following the messenger during his time. يعني for example, Sayyidina Lut, he was one of the followers of Sayyidina Ibrahim. They were at the same time. Sayyidina Lut was a Nabi. Sayyidina Ibrahim was a messenger, right? A messenger and a Nabi at the same time. And Sayyidina Ibrahim, he was one of the Ulul Azm min al-Rusul, one of the five messengers of power. See, for that's why he said, وَأَفْضَلُ الرُّسُلُ, the best of the messengers, الْهُمَّ, they are the fives of Ulul Azm. Who knows them? Sayyidina Nuh, Sayyidina Ibrahim, Sayyidina Musa, Sayyidina Isa, and Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. طيب, let's fix this point and then we'll finish. ولربما سأل سائل كيف نجمع بين أدلة التفاضل بين الأنبياء والأدلة التي نهى عن التفاضل فيه. How we have دليلز proves that the أنبياء from the Quran and from the Sunnah, some of them they were superior, and رسول الله said also at the same time, don't put me better than or higher than any one of the prophets and messengers. First of all, this is out of his humbleness, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Allah said in the Quran, لا نفرق بين أحد منهم. There is no division between the prophets. لا نفرق في الإيمان. In the إيمان, they came with the same message. This is the meaning. They came with the same message. I said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لا تفضلوا بين الأنبياء الله. Do not put division or superiority between both of them. قال لا تخيروا بين الأنبياء. Don't choose some and the other. No. Said لا تخيروني على موسى. Don't put me above موسى عليه السلام. طيب. Said لا ينبغي, another حديث, لعبد أن يقول أنا خير من يونس بن متى. Is not supposed to, for anybody to say I'm better than يونس, because people sometimes they talk bad about يونس. They said how يونس he left his people and he said make dua against him and he went to the whale, and the whale said why is Nabi and he's leaving his people just like that. Well, you don't know the circumstances. فالرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم out of his humbleness he said that. First of all, said لا تخيرون على موسى, because sometimes say بني إسرائيل and the Muslim, and said no, رسول الله better than موسى, رسول الله better than موسى. Oh, this is gonna be fitna now. People, they're gonna hate each others because of this. But that's why, out of your wisdom, when you sit with, for example, somebody from Bani Israel, don't talk about this. Allah Almighty is teaching us al-adab even in the Holy Quran. We know that Christian and Jewish, according to the Quran, they are mushrikeen, right? According to the Quran, it's لقد كفر الذين قالوا كذا. But Allah Azza wa Jal, when he used to talk to them, he never say you are the kuffar. What did Allah say? قل يا أهل الكتاب. When you speak with them, you make dialogue with them. Oh, the people of the book. قل يا أهل الكتاب. He called them the people of the book. تعالوا إلى كلمة سواء بيننا وبينكم ألا نعبد إلا الله ولا نشرك به شيء. See? So when you talk to somebody, talk to him in a very nice way. Especially when you make a dialogue with them. You're كافر. You're جهنمي. This is, doesn't work. Allah said, قل يا أهل الكتاب. Another ayat said, لقد كفر الذين قالوا. See? For that's why, yes, we know Rasulullah is the best. But we cannot just repeat this to the people to make animosity. This is, we have to understand this point also. And the tafadul not في الإيمان, هما, they are equal in the إيمان. The same. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made some of them superior. Like Sayyidina Ibrahim, as he said, Khalilullah al-Rahman, Khalilullah al-Rahman. Sayyidina Musa, Kalimur al-Rahman. Sayyidina Rasulullah, Habibur al-Rahman. See? For each one of them, he has his certain position. لا نفرق بين أحد منهم في الإيمان. This is the point. And the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was superior because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made a covenant with all the anbiya before him alayhi salatu wa sallam. If you came to this dunya, if you come to this dunya, Allah is telling the anbiya, where Rasulullah is there, follow him.
And they said, Ya Rabbi, we're going to make this covenant with you. If we see Muhammad in this dunya, but they came before him, alayhi salatu wasalam. We will follow him. And the dalil is, when Isa alayhi salam, Jesus, will descend, and he will going to come before the day of judgment, he's going to claim he's Rasulullah, he's going to say, I am one of the followers of Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi salam. Because I take the covenant already with Allah Azza wa Jal. And he came, he came back after Rasulullah, right? Sah, he's gonna come back after Rasulullah. And the first thing he's gonna say to Al-Mahdi, you will lead the Salah in Syria, Masjid Al-Amawi, you will lead the Salah and they're gonna follow you. Yes, هذه الأمة إمامها منها. The Imam of this Ummah from them, عليه الصلاة والسلام. So that's why, يعني we have to know that Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم was superior عليه الصلاة والسلام. Make salah upon him, love him, defend him, السلام. Visit his masjid, عليه الصلاة والسلام. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for to give you the intercession of Rasulullah, شفاعة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Show others that we love رسول الله عليه الصلاة والسلام. He's the greatest. Like what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he mentioned him in the Holy Quran, and he called him by نبوة وبي رسالة يا أيها النبي يا رسول, while he talked to the all Anbiya by their names. When Allah called the Anbiya, he just mentioned them by their name. Ya Adam, Ya Musa, Ya Yahya. But when he talks to Rasulullah, Ya Ayyuhal Nabi, Inna Arsalnaka Shahidan wa Bushiran wa Nabiya. Ya Ayyuhal Rasul, Balligh Ma Unzila Ilayka Min Rabbik. And Allah is telling us, شوف أدب with Rasulullah, لا ترفعوا أصواتكم فوق صوت النبي. Don't raise your voice when you go to his grave and you talk to him. And if somebody saying, mentioning his name, say, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Out of respect and love. حبيب رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. And when you mention his name, like what Allah سبحانه وتعالى said, لا تجعلوا دعاء رسول بينكم كدعاء بينكم بعضكم بعضا. يعني when you talk, لا تجعلوا دعاء رسول بينكم كدعاء بعضكم بعضا. سورة النور, verse number كم؟ 63. When you talk about رسول الله, don't say Muhammad said. I see people in social media, they say that. Crazy people. They see somebody suit, ويقول لك الدكتور, doctor, so and so. ويقول لك محمد said, محمد بيلعب مع أبوك أنت. بلعب مع ابوك انت, محمد كان صاحبك, نحن استعبط. الله سيد لا تجعلوا دعاء رسول بينكم كدعاء بعضكم. انت قول لي يا سيد, انا اقول لك يا ابو خليل, يا ابو خليل, يا علي, يا احمد, ولا احنا نقول البعض. قول لي يا سيد, اقول لك اتس اوكي. الصحابه they used to call each other by their names, but when you talk about رسول الله, hey, يصحى, stop. He's رسول الله عليه الصلاه والسلام, he's نبي الله. You have to show respect to him عليه الصلاه والسلام. Humble yourself and put your head down. He's رسول الله. Allah said in the Quran, you cannot talk just like that. Muhammad said, Muhammad said, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Habib Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam. This is how to talk, to show, يعني subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, even when he mentioned his name, he described him, he gave the sifa. What the Quran said, Muhammadun Rasulullah. See, ya Allah. Who said? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to understand the kalam Allah and the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is putting Rasulullah in his position. And he said, صلى الله عليه وسلم, he was superior. I will finish with this. في حديث أبو هريرة قال, فضلت على الأنبياء بست. I was superior above all the أنبياء with six things. Number one, أعطيت جوامع الكلم. Allah gave me what they call it, جوامع الكلم means little talk or little كلام, حديث, but the meaning is very vast and big and wide, comprehensive or something like that, right? Also said, ونصرت بالرعب. Allah put the fear in the hearts of my enemy from far away. بالرعب. When they hear my name, they scare. عليه الصلاة والسلام. And وأحلت لي الغنائم. الغنائم, the booty of the war, it was not يعني permissible for the people before Islam or before. Allah used to send the fire and used to take it. That's it. But الغنائم, Allah distributed. We have certain anfal and we know all the rules of it. وجعلت لي الأرض طهورا ومسجدا. For any Muslim, you can pray anywhere except the graveyard and except the hammam, the bathroom. You cannot pray there. And otherwise, you can pray anywhere on the earth. وجعل الله made the earth for me مسجد and طهور. سبحان الله. وأرسلت إلى الخلق كافة. Allah has sent me to the whole mankind. It's Nabi for his people, for his family, for his tribe. But رسول الله to the whole mankind. وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. And the last one, which you have to read. Remember this one. قال وختم بي النبيون. I am the final, the seal, the last of the prophets. If somebody is coming now, like what he said, صلى الله عليه وسلم, more than 30 hadith said that, they're going to claim they are prophets after Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. And that started already during his time. مسيلمة الكذاب, the liar مسيلمة. And سجاح, بيان, too many after him صلى الله عليه وسلم, they claim their prophet until now. انت شايف من السوشيال ميديا a lady is coming, she said انا الدابة. يا ما انت حيوان صحيح, تقول لك انا الدابة. اي والله Egyptian lady, she said انا الدابة, you know الدابة the beast, I am the dab, Allah send me to you. ما انت حيوان صحيح, ولا دابة مظبوط الله العظيم. another one in سعودية and somewhere around, يقول لك I am the prophet. واحد لسه اول امبارح بكفر couple of days said انا المهدي, he's from Yemen, I'm المهدي. انت يا راجل مهدي, شكلك مهدي, انت شكلك من اهل البنيله, شكل مجنون هذا, كريزي بيبول. فهم they were, رسول الله عليه said more than 30 they gonna claim that I gonna be, I'm a prophet after رسول الله. And they said وختم بيه النبي, there is no prophet after محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. ميرزا غلام احمد, ها احمديه, he claim he's a prophet too, where he died in the bathroom. the bathroom, this is a sign that you are a prophet. لا إله إلا الله. فإحنا سبحان الله people crazy sometimes, إحنا don't listen. رسول الله is the final, the last. القديانية also, صح القديانية, they think that the قدياني, that guy also is the last prophet for them. الأحمدية القديانية, there is another one, another group, I forget them. It's not القديانية, it's سبحان الله, دول جتهم في حسن مبارك, they were in Egypt, they give them the ID, even they said Muslim قدياني or I forget their name. هم they have also their نبي, you know, البهائيين, yes, جزاك الله خير, بهائية, yes, البهائية. Also they have the أحمد بهاء الدين, that خربان guy, also he's claiming he's a prophet too. See, for there are too many, يعني anybody said this person is a last and the final prophet, he's a kafir, because Allah said وخاتم النبيين, ده قرآن. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said وختم بي النبي, I'm the final, I'm the last, there is no نبي after رسول الله, خلاص that's it. خاتم النبيين وخاتم المرسلين, our Quran is the last, the final revelation, that's it, done. Yeah. فمسكن الله سبحانه وتعالى يا رب العالمين أن نشرب من يد الحبيب النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم شربة هنيئة مريئة لا نظمأ بعدها أبدا. أمسك الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يحشرنا تحت لوائه يا رب العالمين. أمسك الله سبحانه وتعالى يا رب العالمين أن يقف معنا في الحشر وفي العرصات, ويقف معنا صلى الله عليه وسلم حتى يدخلنا الجنة برحمة الله عز وجل. اللهم شفعه فينا يا رب العالمين. اللهم اجعلنا تحت لوائه يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في الأولين والآخرين والملأ الأعلى إلى يوم الدين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في كل وقت وحين. اللهم يا رب العالمين احشرنا في زمرته صلى الله عليه وسلم, واسقنا من يده الشريفة شربة هنيئة من نهر الكوثر لا نظمأ بعدها أبدا يا أرحم الراحمين. اغفر لأبائنا ولأمهاتنا يا رب العالمين, اغفر لنا وارحمنا واسترنا واجبرنا واهدنا واشفنا واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين, يسر أمورنا يمن كتابنا واحفظنا من بين أيدينا ومن خلفنا وعلى أيماننا واجعلنا لك من الشاكرين. وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. جزاكم الله خيرا.